This is our harbor now. Come back when you're ready for the next one.
The next one, dude. Jesus, dude, they're pushing us. Fucking 20 something hour game, man. If that. And these are the kinds of side quests I'm getting, dude. Come on, man. Come the fuck on.
How about we raise another flag? And by we, I mean, I'm not gonna lift a goddamn finger, but I'll be rooting for you.
Looks like it's off to Little Tokyo.
There we go.
Hey, kid, I gotta say, I'm
after a brief charge up, this weapon deals massive damage to anything in its hand. Use it on the biggest and toughest enemy.
But at least I'm still alive. Hell, I might even make it to the sequel.
Fire! This game has fast travel.
I guess we can buy that.
Destined for the chosen one.
Doesn't really go with what we got going on right now, but probably still pretty sweet. And I like the acid sprinkler shit.
But I guess you can have it.
The fuck was that, man? Totally different. Oh, she had like a default outfit. Some good damage on it. If it's expensive enough, it should, man.
Okay, one flag down.
It's good for just sitting around like assholes. I really care about their flags, man. Nope. Wait a second out there. We'll grab that. I think we picked up so many of those, but it's only been like half. Like hell if I'm getting all the collectives in this game, man. Zero interest in that. Like this gun, things are nice and easy. It's a really good shot, like the shotgun. It's like, I guess that's only really good for just destroying all the little dudes. And even that, you can just use a bazooka. That's it, man. What a good use of time, man. Right there. Poor night story, man. It's got the same look, doesn't it? Yeah, dude, this is the campaign, man. Somehow they put all their budget into this version and all the money's in the multiplayer, man. I don't get it. How we doing, though, big boss? Moving out in 3 days, man. Fuck, dude. You be homeless, man? Or you're like, what's up, dude? Where you moving? What's up? Occasion. Just moving. Excited. Gonna be nice. Sweet. Yo, dude, the 1 gig internet. Fuck yeah, man. That's a lot of porn, man. You're just alone? Or with your family? Or roommates. Construction's on for about a year. Damn. Roommate, there you go, dude. That sounds chill. Let me know how it goes, mom.
Take a look around. All of this will be yours someday, or we'll be dead.
I found a hidden code buried in a Fizco data drive. I've only decoded a small piece, but it is a massive bit of work. They are planning something huge.
Why the voice is so quiet?
I need access to the server room in their headquarters.
But that's in their headquarters.
That will be a monumental task.
Well, what's our plan?
It's frustrating. With all the automation and whatnot, there ain't nobody to shoot.
If I may address the court, you said you needed everyone. Yet we are not all here. I see the painted tarts are not here.
Oh. I'm here, but you're not the DM of me, Flandaf. I was listening. And I'm not letting you attack Fisco HQ without Las Catrinas. Together we'll take Fisco down. Or we won't, but we'll get some wicked respawn animations. Who's with me?
For Vargarthia.
For the Oxfords.
For Troop Bushido. Para los niños.
For the footage.
For each other.
Just have wife with streaming stuff. Ob stream labs. I'm sure all I have to do is move her PS4 from. Damn, cool, man. Endgame. Oh shit, is this the end, man? Well, she's streaming, dude. I don't know why some of the shit sounds so quiet.
This footage is gonna be gold! Ninja.
Puerto Rican.
Keep him safe, Esperanza.
And you keep distracting those fiscal forces. We're heading into the sewer pipes now.
Sewer pipes?
Keep moving, cabron.
Oh, okay. That's what I use. I just use the PCIe version. Okay, I mean, that's really a streaming thing. Ugh, my ear. Killing me.
I expected a lot more solid waste. I didn't see a single chunk of it.
Cabron, shut your phone before it shuts for you.
Not with consoles and shit.
Have no fear. Troopmaster Brill Cream is here.
It's weird, usually the music is super loud, but then for the finale it's like almost inaudible. I was cooking your burger, man. Didn't know you were a chef, dude.
What's Sam doing?
Anything special, man?
I haven't had cable.
I haven't had phone since I lived with my parents. I haven't had cable either since then, so. It's been, at least 6-7 years. Don't need it, man, nowadays. Having a kitchen? I don't have a kitchen right now. Yeah, that'll be cool as fuck, dude. What do you just use, like? It's like, something you plug in on the wall or some shit?
I got it! Okay.
Oh, okay, yeah, door's coming.
There's a weapon somewhere inside the building that's going to activate in a few minutes.
What kind of weapon? Like a bomb?
I don't know. All I know is that it's inside the building somewhere and it's going to destroy the whole city.
Actually full of shit.
Get up to that bottle and hurry. We set up a harpoon for you. It should help you get to the bottle faster.
Don't worry. We'll take care of any additional forces.
Sunset.
might fly straight into the building.
Might?
You're at the bottom? Now, hit it.
I'm attacking a huge boss. Hey, this is hero work right here. How many times am I gonna hit this thing?
That should be enough. Now, when it launches, it might be unstable.
Unstable? That makes two of us.
My ride at them. Should not go in.
I just lost the best friend I've ever had.
We all lost a friend.
And the world lost a hero.
A hero that will live on in this city and in our hearts forever.
Ending? Are you serious? Whose idea was that? Yours? Or yours? Bad move, guys. NeoGaf is gonna eat you alive.
NeoGaf, you know, oh no, references.
I deserve a better ending. I got an idea. Okay, rewind!
I just lost the best friend I've ever had.
On milk and crackers. All right, so be honest. That whole riding the bottle into the building thing, did it look as cool as it felt?
Destruction of Sunset City. Your checks are in the mail.
That's why I couldn't find the weapon inside the building. The building was the weapon.
Do I have to fight a building?
There's a device near the top of the building. A power.
You think they'd have more punk rock for the end instead of like that?
Why are you climbing up to the top?
Sounds like some Resident Evil shit, man.
Get to the robot! Hurry! It's killing people!
Yeah, I figured it was final boss. Oh, we did all the other side quests, so I guess this will be it then. Lost all control, dude. This stupid lighting bullshit. Nice, dude. Who would have thought the fire actually would hurt you, man? We use the word fuck a lot. It'll be funnier.
Look out! He's shocking the rings!
Ah, that fucking hurts! If I ever find out who hit a power cord inside my head, I swear to God, I'll swear at that!
God belongs in the trash, man.
Is that real? I had a lot of nightmares about giant robots when I was in first grade, and I don't know if I'm like regressing or some shit, you know, stress-induced hallucinations maybe, but it's freaking me out, man.
It's real, Floyd. And if you stop talking, I'll.
It's real? Well, then quit talking and kill the shit out of it. Jeez, this ain't social hour, you know. We used to have social hour when I was in third. Great, this is Tower. Yeah, we just sit around and we talk shit.
Hanging up now.
like horrible dubstep. The punk rock shit was good. The customization was nice for your character. I thought that was cool. You can change them up quite a bit. I like that they didn't hold back on a lot of shit. You'd have like sexualized shit or them making fun of shit. All across the board, you know? That was cool. Can't say a lot of the jokes really hit home for me. Felt pretty try hard, but I take that over some really family friendly shit that tries to be safe, funny, I guess. Trying to figure out what we'd play next, though.
Could just take a break, but.
I'll let the credits run, man. Why not? I'd say that like it's pretty short, but really any longer than this, I think we would have gotten sick of it. For how the story, the quests were, I much prefer that it was shorter. I think it would have been bad for it. They kind of stretched it. So they sent me Octopath today, which means we'll get it probably on Monday. Probably told my computer that weekend tour of this week. Oh my god, excuse me. I had more sleep, but I've been so fucked on sleep that I doesn't know what the hell's going on. And Ohana's scriptwriter's directorial. Damn, it's supposed to be a good movie. Makuya, When the Promised Flower Blooms. So much good shit, boys. The shortest phase I've ever had. I never got the dubstep phase. I was one of those who was pretty vehemently against it. I don't mind some dubstep. It's gotta have some flavor to it. I've never been a big fan of pop country, mainly because it's the same exact thing, like with almost zero fucking variety. And so for that one thing doesn't catch you, or you're not into, like, you know, the popularity behind it, like, you know, the culture, oh yeah, this guy's new song, you know, like, then it doesn't get you at all. And I feel like a lot of bro stuff and shit is like really, there's no flavor to it at all. I mean, you could say, like, any genre, everything sounds the same, but, like, dubstep is really fucking similar. But some of it's alright. There's some dubstep, like, chill stuff, and some other kinds of dubstep that have some cool shit going on with, like, lighter drops and shit, so it's not as stupid. Abruptly stop, like, I mean, I like electronic music, but, I mean, everything's electronic nowadays. Like, there's some harder dubstep that I don't mind. Like, some of this Tekken 7 shit's not bad. It just depends, man. Yeah, I never got into, like, a dubstep phase. But I've always liked most, you know, a variety of things. So I don't really get phases anymore. Yeah, dubstep was huge at the beginning of college, man. Holy fuck, man. Everybody's like, oh yeah, let's go, dubstep. And people are like, it's never gonna die. It's great, brother. And then it's just shit. Like, this game came out around then, you know? Like, this is almost the launch game for Xbox One. Well, I mean, this is more product of the times, but I mean, you don't hear this much dubstep nowadays. Now, the punk rock's cool in this, for sure. And I like, that's a visual style they don't do that often too, but I like that. the Bonnaroo bands. I always want to go like Bonnaroo or something, but never have. My brother went like Walker Russo and shit out here, but I don't think they do that one anymore.
I've been to like
a few concerts. For some reason, somebody took me along to a fucking Black Eyed Peas concert. I don't even like the Black Eyed Peas, but it was like whatever. We went to a Vampire Weekend concert though. That was pretty cool. It was like an outdoors one. I would go to more, I just don't really have like anywhere to go or anybody to go with, really. I've given up shits. There's a lot of concerts out here. We got huge pavilions for it, and amps and shit. There's a lot of like bars that have a lot of fans that come through too. And I guess they're relatively famous, but I just don't mess with it. Yeah, dubstep, man.
That's the shit, dude.
I don't know if it's just like a hipster thing because it was popular or what, but I would just get like grossed every time I heard some dubstep. I don't know what it was. Maybe it was just like felt like cheesy or something. I don't know, like
fucking burn.
You know, it would just be like a normal ass song, just like any old trance song or progressive house song, and then it's like, oh, this is what makes it dubstep, and then it just does like the exact same drop for like 10 seconds, and then it goes back to being a normal song. Just like, man. I need more than like a gimmick, bro. Fucking burn. Like when they work the drop into it and it's nice and shit, it's fine, but usually it's like really dumb. Well, whatever. I don't trash on certain music genres often, but dubstep like one of them.
Oh my god, y'all did so much, dude. Good god.
My throat's like, feels like it's hurting sitting down. Maybe I'm losing my health, man. Unbelievable story about him. The Sequel Bay Boys.
I'm not the hero that Sunset City deserves or the hero it needs, but I'm pretty much all it's got, so everybody can just deal with it.
Oh, Marcus.